Hi guys, it's me, Luke K, and welcome back to a brand new video, and today I'm with my beautiful sister, Kawaii Cassie K.
Charlie Kelly.
So guys, I painted my nails from the last video. I painted them in the middle, like in the time frame. But guys, as you can see, I got my phone here. Got a new pop socket. And what we're gonna do, gonna do a bit of research. Okay, on what? You'll find out. Okay, so let's go to Google. Got a little Google. Look how bright my screen is. Oh, no, not that. Google. Okay, guys, I'll show you one on Google. Okay, so we're gonna type into Google. To read to fan edits. Okay, guys. So it just got me onto YouTube, so can you see? What are we doing? Okay guys. Okay, we are going to be trying with the combos. And I know which one we're going to do first. The end one. Very bottom one. Which is salt and pepper on apples. Okay. So let's go to the kitchen and cut up an apple. It's a coin, it's really delicate. Come on. At the kitchen.
Need apples?
Yeah?
The doctor that we went to look at my foot said I'm not allowed to be on my foot. Yeah, no, it's just only one trip.
Why'd you fracture it?
No, I didn't fracture it. Just sprain it.
No,
just something's happened to it.
Do you need crutches?
Disgusting. I don't think it will be disgusting.
Did you get one piece? Okay, we just need one piece. Okay. No, we're just going to take a bite each. Okay.
Charlie's face. You don't look so happy about this, do you?
That's an apple. No, it needs to be more than that. Like that much. So. This is how you meant to do that. Okay, ready guys? No, Come on. Not bad. Do you like it? Not horrible. Not horrible. Did you swallow that?
Uh-huh.
Did you like that?
No.
Now, first one.
Yucky.
Okay, the second food combo is Ritz and mayonnaise. How does that sound? Does that sound gross?
Okay, we got some Ritz biscuits.
Get the mayonnaise out. Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
I actually think this one will be good.
Do you want to do your own mayonnaise?
Mm-hmm.
Okay then.
Doesn't look bad. Hey. Ready? Go. You like it?
It's not bad. Like, it's not as bad as the apple. What do you think is better? What do you think is better, this little apple?
No. That's disgusting. Well, actually, wasn't that bad. I kind of liked it. You okay? Okay, guys, and then this is the very last one. Well, I saved to last. It is Nutella and strawberries. Okay, so this sounds good.
But we don't have any Nutella.
No, actually, let's try wafers and Nutella.
I feel sick and tired. And I can't focus properly.
Guys, have foot's really sore. Oh well, we won't try that, but guys, comment down below what do you think was the grossest one we tried. I think it was the apple and salt and pepper. That was disgusting. It was like a thumbs down, complete
thumbs down.
Oh well.
The end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to smash that little like button and subscribe and comment down below what I should do next. Bye.